Well, I guess I need to scale it up a little bit. I found a printable cam tool, and although I'll probably never use this again, and I could have bought one off of Scamazon, I thought it would be fun to print one out. And I guess I could probably make it work, jam it into the chain, but fits in the teeth fairly well, but need to adapt that a little bit, I guess.